I've got a 15-year-old who's very religious, and he's doing what they call hifz, right? So he is committing to memory the entire Quran, verbatim.
That'll take a couple of hours a day. That's
and yeah, he's got
his father is a comedian.
You have committed to memory.
I got a Maulana living with me, bruh. I feel judged. I can't even like discipline this, bruh. He's morally superior to me.
Does he call you
walking
out
around with the Quran all the time, reciting beautifully?